Today I'm about to do another WWE video. I was looking for the top 10 NXT moments, but I guess they're going to drop it a little bit later today. So I got y'all tomorrow. But anyway, this one right here is Adam Cole versus Keith Lee. Winner take all. Y'all requested it? Yeah. Man, I like them both. Adam Cole, he's a heel. He does his thing. Keith Lee, a.k.a. Uncle Jerry, a.k.a. the big homie. I fuck with them both. So we going to see what's up. Who I'm going for? I gotta go for Uncle Jerry. I'm going for Uncle Jerry, man. Shout out to everybody that's been listening to my music. I fuck with y'all heavy. I really appreciate it. Y'all don't understand. I know there's so many artists out there. There's so many fucking artists. So many people trying to do music nowadays. The fact that I have thousands of people listening to my music, I could fucking cry. I'm ready to hop into this video. Let's go. Adam Cole, baby. Oh, shit.
And again, the ring IQ of Adam Cole on display, known for that impeccable timing. Knocking Lee down to one knee. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Keith Lee.
One shot.
That fucking powerbomb, no joke. Keith Lee is the biggest athlete I've ever known. He's so athletic.
This could be it.
He about to kick out.
For the victory and
he put his fucking fear on it. Oh, he called it the spirit bomb, like Goku.
He knew he had Adam Cole dead to rights after the spirit bomb, but somehow Adam Cole found his way to the bottom rope and broke up the pinfall.
That speaks to Adam Cole.
You hear him doing the "This is awesome" chant?
Everything you need
fuck with it.
To be a record-breaking NXT champion, and there it is again on display, rolling out of the ring.
When you spent 400 plus days as champion, you know how to get the job done in every situation, every 400 scenario.
400 plus days.
You're always aware.
Yeah, Cole, wondering what's it going to take to get Keith the Lee. Job done tonight.
You gotta lose. You my guy, but 400 plus days for over a year you've been a champ. You gotta lose, bro. You gotta lose.
Cole's gotta get on the move here. Keep that momentum going.
He about to do his infamous bump. I knew it. All right. I knew it. Spirit bomb. Oh, never mind.
Oh my, spiking Cole.
He gonna kick out.
Keith Lee is going to make history. Cole is barely standing, guys.
Yeah. Adam Cole a beast, that's why.
Yep, this could be a Tom Lee setting Cole up for what would be the Big Bang catastrophe and the Ooh. Biggest catastrophe in UE history. Cole fights it off, nails Lee with a super kick.
Lee is staggered.
And that doubles over the North American champion.
Keith Lee mad. This nigga mad.
There's that fighting spirit from Keith Lee.
And there's that vicious super kick from
this is a fire ass match.
Keith Lee summoning.
Come on, Uncle Jerry. Oh. Oh, fuck him up, Adam.
Both legs, comes off the rope, looking for the last shot. Nails Keith Lee. Adam Cole is going to become NXT North American champion. Adam Cole is going to, wow, my God.
This match is fucking fire. Hey, Adam Cole kind of looked like old boy that played in Breaking Bad. I can't think of his real name, but you know what I'm talking about? Jesse from Breaking Bad. He kind of looked like him a little bit.
Cole now looking for the Panama Sunrise. Oh, my God, he got it. He nailed Keith Lee with the Panama Sunrise. This has to be it. History at the Great American. Oh, how the hell did Keith Lee kick out of that?
Hey, this match fire as fuck. Okay.
Super okay. And another one. Jacking the jaw of Keith Lee. The tribe.
Three super kicks. I'm about to start crying. I'll cry too.
He's looking for another Panama Sunrise.
Oh, spear bomb that ass.
Keith Lee. Keith Lee with the spirit bomb.
Keith Lee isn't done yet.
Adam Cole is dead weight. Keith Lee can feel it. Keith Lee can taste it. Keith Lee with the big, big catastrophe.
This gotta be over. It gotta be over. Okay, I was about to say. I'm not mad. Y'all know Keith Lee is my guy. I didn't know he'd been the champ for over a year, though. Wait, you're new? Also, Adam Cole been the champion for over a year.
With the biggest moment of his career.
Oh, Oh, shit, never mind.
The glory of the first ever NXT champion and NXT North American champion simultaneously.
Can a dream hold on to it and shoot for the sky? The dream is a reality.
Looking on Scarlett and Karrion Kross.
Look at this nigga with his evil laugh.
When it comes to Keith Lee, when he dreams it, he becomes it. Everything Lee set out to do, he's accomplished.
Whoever the chick he with, she fucking beautiful too. She bad. Match was fuego, bitch. This match was good, man. I thought Keith Lee been the champ, because I knew he was the other champ. You know what I'm saying? But I be forgetting they have different titles. You know what I'm saying? Different titles have different names. So Adam Cole was the champ for over a fucking year. Yeah, bro, it's time you lost. But my boy Keith Lee, aka Uncle Jerry, did that shit. This match seemed like it was fire. You know? It seemed like it was fire. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Peace.